I'm Anirudh Varma. I am the founder of the Delhi-based classical ensemble, the Anirudh Varma Collective. We're currently in the process of working towards our second studio album.
We released our first album, the debut album, sometime last year. And this year we are trying to finish and release our second album. And we are trying to take it to the next level. We're all trying to, you know, bring our game up.
And the second album comprises of over 80 musicians from across India and a few friends and guest artists from outside India as well.
I think the idea is to explore more on the Indian classical side, in both in terms of the raga, which is the melody part, and also the bandish, the lyrical part.
And this album is going to be huge because there's going to be so many artists on the album. There's going to be a much larger production team, larger studios, more work to be done, and obviously needs more people. And
We've seen that your appreciation has grown, and because of that we get inspired more to work harder and give you even more quality stuff. And this crowdfunding campaign is just one step towards that direction. We want your help. We would like to get your help, people's help, to basically get to better places, record better, track better, get you better quality audios, get you better quality productions.
But as you know, that requires a lot of support, a lot of financial resources, music videos, pictures, behind the scenes, recordings at the best of studios, booking mixing engineers, mastering engineers, etc. And for that, the kind of support that we need is quite massive, and we want your help so that we can reach our goal, our target, very soon.
Or hum log chahte hain ki aap isme support kare, aur kuch bhi amount kam ya zyada isme nahi hai, jitna aap se ban sake aap zarur support kare.
Massive project, and there's so many people, like I mentioned. It'd be really good that if most of you can contribute generously, because independent projects take a lot of funding, and it's really not about profits for the musicians, but there's a lot of production costs, there are a lot of people who are working behind the scenes that you generally don't get to see them, and it takes a lot of effort to put all this together. So I can really hope and pray that some of you can just contribute.
And the idea of the campaign is to bring closer the audience to our music and to our process, that is the collective.
Even the smallest amount of contribution would really, really help us to make Anirudh's and all our dream a reality. So please contribute to the crowdfunding campaign in whatever capacity you can. Even the smallest contribution would make a difference.